Thank you for joining us for another video. My name's Kate from Lurvey's, and I'm excited to talk to you today about summer blooming perennials. First, we're gonna start with this beautiful hardy hibiscus. We're actually in the proven winner section. There's many more perennials as well, but we've got some beautiful blooming right here, right now. So hardy hibiscus, we've been waiting for this for quite a while. These are late to come up, so well worth the wait though. Something that gets pretty large by the end of the season, not just the blooms, but the whole plant gets pretty large. Definitely one, you should have at least one in every garden. Summer Crush is the name of that one, or Cranberry Crush. The names of these guys are so awesome, sometimes hard to remember. Here we have Tuscan Sun Heliopsis, a beautiful golden color, complements the red quite nicely, right? And then here we go, we've got the Ruby Spider Daylily. I just saw these featured in one of our outdoor living tour gardens, and the homeowner there was like, what a great bang for your buck, only $9.99. I was like, really? So yeah, $9.99. Beautiful reblooming daylily. I can't skip this one. It's the Leading Lady Plum Monarda. Bee Balm is a common name of it. Oh, smells so good, and that color is beautiful. Another one to attract some pollinators to your garden. Always want to do that. And we must be in the fragrant perennial section because here we have lavender. Oh yeah, very nice. This guy is called Sweet Romance. Another plant along with sedum. Which we have a couple of varieties of sedums here that do a real nice job when the weather is hot like we have now. You know, help you save on some watering when you pick items like that that are a little more drought tolerant. Let's see. Oh, coming around the corner here, we have some butterfly bushes. And this one is called Miss Ruby. This is another plant that is sometimes a little late to come up in spring, but again, worth the wait. You get a lot of flowers, get a lot of butterflies. It's true, it's butterfly bush for a reason. This is a taller one. Down here, we have Lo and Behold Blue Chip, so a shorter variety. There's a couple other short ones, Pugster, similar color flower, but a lot larger flower on that small bush, so that's really nice. In general, perennials are a great way to get color all through the season, spring, summer, fall. We've just taken a look at a lot of really cool summer flowering perennials. There's many more, like I said, come on in and visit us here at Lurvey's and Des Plaines. And while you're at it, you know, check us out on Facebook, YouTube, and Instagram. Hope to see you around soon. Thank you.